They've switched off from the corner, and Jasper scores a cracker. Well, he's deserved that for his individual performance. But look, no one goes across as they take a quick corner, and the man on loan from Fulham finds the top corner in scintillating style for his second goal of the season.